Do you mind repeating your voice? Okay, again. Repeat, please.
My name is Muhammad Sufian.
Okay.
My ambition is to be a soccer player.
Okay.
I was born in Selangor in 12 August 1999.
Okay. Yes. That's all. Why do you want to be a soccer player?
Because I love to play football.
Okay. So you are 10th grade?
Huh?
10th grade here?
Yeah, 10th grade.
Okay. How long have you been here?
About 3 years. 3 years.
3 years. Or since you were in 8th grade?
7th grade.
Or 7th grade. So you are originally from Malaysia.
Yes.
So what does your father do?
What?
What does your father do?
My father is a businessman.
Okay. And your mom?
My mom is a housewife.
Housewife. Nice. What do you think about Azaitun?
Azaitun is a good place, a good school.
Mm-hmm.
They teach us good things.
Okay.
They keep us calm here.
Oh yeah. What do you mean they keep us calm here again?
Keep us be a good person.
Oh, I see. So what is the most interesting thing to be a student here? What do you like most here?
The school, the teacher, the place.
Okay. Nice. How about what do you miss most about your hometown?
It's my family, my friends at home, my house.
Mm-hmm. Nice. So how do you fulfill your missing thing?
What?
How do you feel your missing thing when you miss your hometown?
If I feel a lot of miss in my house.
Okay.
Just do something that make me forget them.
One example?
Like playing football.
Okay.
Singing.
Oh, sing song, yeah. Nice.
Or just call my mom.
Oh, you just call your mom. Excellent. What kind of business is your father exactly? I mean, businessman, what kind of businessman?
I don't know. Actually, my father is a coordinator.
Oh, the coordinator of Azaitun as well. I see. Nice. Can you tell about your country? What is it like exactly?
Huh?
What is it like?
Oh, my country?
Yeah.
It's a peaceful town.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. A lot of people there.
Okay.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay. So what do you think about Indonesia?
Indonesia,
yeah,
is popular with food.
Mm-hmm.
I like their food here.
Mm.
Something like that.
Well, actually, this is my daughter.
What?
Kak. Yeah, a little bit shy. Now, I think your turn. Can you tell about yourself and your goal?
My name is Alana Grazar.
Okay.
I was born in 21st September 2000. My ambition is doctor. World Health Organization.
Oh yeah.
And my motto, dare to be different.
Oh yeah. Can you tell everybody calls you Alia or Safira?
Fira.
Fira, okay. Fira, can you tell why do you want to be a doctor?
Because my mom is a doctor.
Oh, your mom is a doctor. What doctor is she?
Doctor umum.
Oh, general doctor, yeah. How about your daddy?
Businessman.
Oh? Can you tell what kind of businessman is she? Oh, you don't know. So how long have you been here?
For 4 years.
Already 4 years.
Since Seventh grade.
Oh, seventh grade. Nice. In a minute, honey. Just a minute. And you say that you really dare to be
different.
Can you tell us what kind of different the specially? I mean.
Different.
Just tell about the different thing. I mean, why you write there to be different? I mean, why?
Yeah, I want different foreign.
In what situation that you really want to be different? One example. Just give us the example. What is it? I mean, why do you have a motto dare to be different? Why?
Yeah, because pengen beda dari yang lain.
Oh, what is in English? I just want to be different, yeah. I just want to be different. Okay, you just want to be different. Have you done your different things?
My hobby.
Oh, what is that? What's your hobby?
Playing basketball.
Okay.
And singing.
Oh, singing. She likes singing. Yeah, okay. And then? What else? Okay. You like playing basketball. Do you think that it is different? With more girl, probably, yeah? With other girl.
In my bed, basketball is
seldom or big, and then you want to be one of them.
Yeah.
Okay. So you like singing?
Yes.
How often do you sing?
I have a band.
You have a band, and you are a singer.
Yes.
Excellent. She has a band. So what kind of, what's the title? I mean the title of the band itself.
Sugar Free.
Wait, I've heard that. I have ever heard that, right? Sugar Free is from England, if I'm not mistaken.
I don't know.
I don't know, yeah. So why the name is Sugar Free?
My friend and mine.
Oh. Your friend is, yeah. The name was from your friend, yeah? And so what kind of music do you usually sing?
Pop.
Pop music. Well, what is do you really like most about Al Zaitun?
Al-Zaitun is big school.
Okay.
It was a beautiful school.
Excuse me?
Beautiful school.
Okay.
We are keeping it.
What do you mean?
Because in outside, yeah, it's better.
Yeah. Too dangerous, yeah.
Yes.
There are so many dangerous things. And what does your father do? Businessman?
Yes.
What kind of businessman? Does he sell something or what?
Money changer.
Oh yeah?
Yes.
Can you tell what does she do exactly? Oh, you don't know. So how often do your parents meet you?
Every month
you will back to your home, and then or your parents come to you.
My parents come.
Oh, come to you, yeah, come to here. And Yeah, what do you really like most about Al Zaitun? What do you really like most? What do you really like about Al Zaitun?
People, friends, teacher.
Okay. So what is something you really? What is something you really like in Al Zaitun?
Like friend.
Can you tell why?
Solidarity.
Oh, you have a good solidarity here, yeah. Tolerance, peaceful, yeah. Actually, so what subject do you really like most? What lesson?
Biology.
Biology. Oh, it because you are going to be a doctor. So hopefully everything's running well and your ambition will be reached easily and you will be success. Okay? I mean, thank you so much, Fira.
Yes.
Have a nice day. See you next time. Goodbye.